Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If this is your first time here, please ring that notifications bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. So I'm gonna give you an update about the deputy president's residence, and this is after the government withdrew the GSU officers that used to guard the official residence of the deputy president of the Republic of Kenya. Officers from the General Service Unit that form part of the presidential security have been withdrawn from the deputy president's official residence in Karen and replaced by officers from the Security of Government Buildings Unit, which is part of the administration police. This is something that actually has caused mixed reactions from various leaders. We have seen the senator for Nairobi, Johnson Sakaja. We've seen the MP for Dagoretti, that is John Kiari, and several other leaders who have been against this, saying that it is not right to remove the GSU officers from the official residence of the deputy president. So guys, what is your take? Leave your comment down below. See you on the next video. Bye.